First of all, unplug the power. No power in the coin up. Second, lift each clip, bend down the coin changer, coin acceptor, sorry. Unplug, lift, take it out. Red screwdriver, loosen up the screws. There it is. Right here and here. Lift. Unplug. Remove all the coins from the tube. Take your new coin changer in place. Connect. Just tighten up the screw a little bit, not too much. Take your coin acceptor down, plug, make sure both hooks are in place, connected, apply power back, and you're done.